You should never be afraid to speak. If you talk to judges, lawyers, police officers, social workers, and other adults in the court, you should feel safe. If you have experienced violence, you can come to court and speak to a staff member. They have been trained to listen to you because you have the right to be protected in court, and the court puts your safety first. If you think your parents are fighting over who should be taking care of you, other stuff, or if you see violence in your home, you can remind them that any of them can come to the family court to resolve these problems. The family court is for entire families: fathers, mothers, grandparents, aunties, cousins, well, maybe not your dog, but it's especially for you, because children have the right to be heard.